Anne Arundel County Police arrest a man for drug possession, traffic offenses, and destruction of property after he failed to stop while police tried to pull him over. 35-year-old Lamon Brooks is accused of fleeing police as they tried to conduct a traffic stop in the area of Reese and Severn Roads. Police say Brooks eventually stopped but then got out of his car and ran. Officers caught up to him and say they found two plastic bags of pills. They also found drugs inside the car.